You know, I must confess that it's quite an honor, and it's extremely, it's a humble experience and an honor to get this award, because, I mean, at the start of my career, I've always, been so proud of when women, they are making a mark in the industry, because we are, no wonder, we are quite a, women are not really, in terms of the number of women in the marketing, in the agency as well, in the media. And I always feel that women are way more compassionate, and they are very passionate about their work and all that, but the recognitions are way far lesser than it should be. So, as an onset of my career, I've attended this event quite a few times, and I always used to emulate and admire and respect the winners of this event, because I felt they have always been extremely, they have been an influence, a very positive influence as regards to the industry at large, inspiring, and that's what it is. And as a worker or as a professional, women are way more, I think, eye for details, if you say. They are particular, they are more finicky, and I guess that is intrinsically a part of our DNA. And I'm today extremely humbled, as I said, and honored to get this award, because what I have always wanted, and it's like you work for it, there's a conviction, and you got it. And it's very nice that the brand I work for, and I work for a brand for Raymond, which is the complete man. I personally feel that, at end of the day, women should be encouraged in terms of, and should get that respectability in the circuit. I mean, there's nothing called equality, or there's nothing like that. It is, they are part of, they are like everyone. I mean, you should not discriminate between a woman being on, in a senior position versus a man can be. I mean, those are like, why discriminate? Because end of the day, it's the talent, it's the conviction, it's the way of working, and what value add to the job that you're doing.